Welcome to speedlearning.com. Today we are discussing how to handle big loss. Because in case of trading and investment, the biggest fear is to make some loss. And sometimes loss may be very big. So generally traders are generally paralyzed by the thinking of any big loss. So how can we handle this? First of all, if you have incurred any huge loss, just accept the loss. What it means? Suppose you have incurred a big loss, huge loss of 1 lakh rupees or 60,000 rupees out of your 1.5 lakh capital. Your loss may be 40%, 50%, sometimes 70 to 80% of your capital. So I suggest you to accept the loss. Accept the loss means don't react now. Just take the time to digest that loss. See the real reasons, and now with very cool and calm mind, you can prepare a new plan to recover all the losses. If you are not accepting the losses, then what will happen? Suppose there is a loss of 30-40,000, you are just reacting. There will be a sudden recovery of 15-20,000. And again, due to your hassle movement, due to the trial of fast recovery, you can increase your losses in the next turn. So it will go from 30,000 to 60,000, then 60,000 to 90,000. And when you will have only 30-40,000 capital in your hand, then you will realize that you have lost almost everything, and now there is no way to recover the things, and your story will be near the finish. Now second thing is take break. You should take breaks even after big losses and big profits, because you need time to digest. You need to see the things, whether your practices are right or wrong. Where are the problems? You need to see the problems at your part, the problem on surroundings, and problem in systems part. Third thing is find right reasons. When you are cool, when you are taking break, when you are having the time, then after the pain of that huge loss, there will be a peaceful time. It is sure that whatever the loss may be, you are going to forget this with the passing of time. With the passing time, it will be acceptable by you. You will be peaceful sometime. Then you can think for future plans. The third thing is, don't beg to tip providers. Sometime you have lost 80,000 out of your 1 lakh capital. Now with 20,000 only, you are calling to so many tippers, and you just begging that whether someone can give you a sudden recovery, they can make some miracle, and it was not possible earlier, and it is not possible today, and it will not be possible in future. So no one is there to help you. You are the only one who can help yourself. So I'm telling you, just believe in yourself. Then try to recover with small profits. Suppose you have lost 60-70,000. Then what should be your calculation? If I am recovering 2,000 or 3,000 rupees daily, then it will take 50 days or 40 days to recover my losses. But all days will not be favorable. So it may be possible that I'll need 90 days. But my first focus will be on controlling the losses only. So you should control the losses in bad timing, and take the right and tough decisions. In worst time, you will have to take very, very right decisions which are pending since months. Now, hard decisions in tough time, that is the best part from where you can recover all the things. So in case of any life situation, if you accept the problems and be cool minded, be stable, and now think about the calculated risk, you can recover all your losses, then don't repeat same mistakes. Sometimes what happens when you are having huge loss, you can see all your problems, all your patterns very clearly. Then for some time you are stopping those practices and now recovery starts from there. But after a small recovery, you are starting to repeat the same pattern again. Whenever you are in confidence, we can say overconfidence, you are repeating the same mistakes again and again, and repeating the same losses again and again. Then don't blame yourself or others. You will have to see the right reasons. Sometimes you are blaming yourself, you are telling yourself greedy, or you are telling yourself fearful, or you think you are not capable of doing something right. Or sometimes you are blaming others. You are telling the broker is not right. You are telling the news channels are fraud. They are not suggesting the right things. And you may be blaming to your family or your circumstances. But you need to see the right reason if you really want to solve the problems. And arrange a reasonable input again. If you have lost 1.5 lakh, 1.6 lakh out of your 2 lakh capital, now with remaining 30-40,000, you are trying to recover all the losses again and with very fast speed on huge volumes. So I suggest you take reasonable input again. Means if you have lost 1.5, 1.6 lakh out of 2 lakh capital and you couldn't do very well. Now from that 40,000 remaining amount, you are trying to recover all 1.6 lakh. So I suggest you arrange for some more 20, 30 or 40,000 more capital and try to learn the things, then go with a right capital but minimum profit daily. There will be 800, 1000 rupees, 1200 rupees, 1500 rupees per day profit. First 1000 rupees is most difficult because to maintain the first 1000 rupees, you need to vanish all your bad practices and then you will have to maintain the right practices. It will take time. When you are able to maintain the 1000 rupees profit daily, it can easily increase up to 4,000, 5,000 per day. If you are maintaining 4 to 5,000 per day, then it will be 12 to 13 lakh in 1 year. And in next year, it may go up, but it will not come down because every day your experience will increase, your knowledge will increase, your confidence will increase. So this is the way to handle your loss. It may be very big, very huge, and it seems impossible to recover, but with a very small step in a right direction, you can recover all your losses. Thank you very much. Bye.